where's Luca? I guess I'll ask that girl over there. Hey, where do I find Luca?
Mind your manners. It's nice to see you again, Sage Luca.
You're very welcome.
Wait, you mean this little girl is 200 years old?
Luca, monsters have started invading villages. This young boy just fought one himself.
You underestimate my intelligence. World news flows into this palace with the water's own currents. Mana grows ever weaker. That could explain how this child was able to take the sword from its place of rest. His actions caused the balance of mana in this area to shift. Beasts are now rampaging across the land again. Evil in the world is working to seal away the power of the mana sword forever. By defeating monsters and obtaining their orbs, you can reforge and restore the sword's mana power. It looks like your sword regained some power from vanquishing the mantis ant. There are more hidden orbs with the mana power to revive the sword. Gemma, I want you to keep an eye on the Empire. It seeks the mana fortress's power.
Fortress? Like the one that destroys the world in that fairy tale?
This is no fairy tale. We're talking about the real mana fortress, and the Empire that wants its power.
The Empire will try to break the seals on the mana seeds in each palace. I've already caught some Empire spies snooping around my own palace.
There are strange reports coming in from Pandora. Could the Empire be involved?
I do not know. Gemma, you should request an audience with the King and tell him to be wary of the Empire.
Understood. I'll leave now. Head for the cave in Gaia's navel. There's a dwarf blacksmith that lives in the area. Dwarves are known for their weapon-making skills. You should see if they can reforge the sword. As the sword becomes more powerful, your skills will improve, and you'll learn more abilities.
What frightens you so? Eons ago, the ancients used their war machines, the Mana Fortress, in a final battle against the gods. It's not a fairy tale like you were told as a child. As the battle raged and the world reached its end, a hero came with a sword and saved us all. The few who remained rebuilt the world, hoping to protect Mana from those who would abuse it. You wield the legendary Mana Sword, but its power has faded. It used the last of its power to choose a new master.
But why did it pick me?
I don't have that answer. But you drew the sword. And now it's your responsibility to restore its power.
So where do I fit in?
You must become a hero who is worthy of the sword. Come. Hold the sword up to the seed on the altar.
What happened?
The seed and the sword have now synchronized with each other. Now, no matter where you are in the world, this mana seed can grant power to your mana sword. You found one of the 8 palaces. Now you must visit the others and obtain the powers of their seeds. I worry about you out in the world with only a rusted sword. Take this spear I imbued with holy water. Use it along with the mana sword, and it too will regain its true power. I'll heal you. Would you like to save the game? First, take Gemma's advice and head to Gaia's navel. To reach Gaia's navel, head south through the Kingdom of Pandora.
The goblin! Ow!
You, do not move! Stay still! Very lucky human! You will be main dish tonight!
No! Let me go!
Delicious human! Very lucky! Dancing has begun! I join in!
For someone. I saw you being taken away and thought for a second you might be him. I got the wrong guy, though. What a waste of time.
Hey, wait a minute!
Just kidding. Look, I'm in a hurry. Go back to your village, kid.
Hey, wait! I didn't even get to ask her name.
This is the Kingdom of Pandora. I was told to let you pass when you arrived.
Sir Gemma's whereabouts?
He has come from Tasnica to meet with our king. I believe he's in the castle now. Oh, just a warning, I wouldn't try to talk to the people in town if I were you.
Ha!
Thank you. special deal for busy travelers. I'll even save the game.
Ah! From somewhere even deeper underground than we are. Sounds like someone digging.
Ah, oh my.
From the surface? Young Sprite Chow got washed out here a while ago. Now they work as a sideshow act.
Looking for the underground palace? Why? It's been lost and buried for ages.
Hand me your sword. It's covered in rust. I am Watts, the blacksmith. All right, now wait one second. It's done. I've never seen a sword as fine as this one. What a waste that it got rusted over. Just looking at it takes my breath away. I hope someday I can forge such a splendid sword myself. Huh? What's this? My hammer is glowing. Wait, don't tell me that's the Mana Sword of Legend. This is phenomenal.
I think the mana sword has imbued my hammer with some of its power. I'll try it out and forge a new axe for you.
Anything else? Come again.
One night is 15 GP.
Oh, this is terrible. I should never have followed Elliot and Timothy. Who accidentally pulls out the mana sword anyway? Now the Elder's Wrath is the least of my worries. How am I going to survive in exile? When did my life become such a tragedy?
You will be fine.
Luca? Wait. Where's your voice coming from?
You should know better. I'm always there with you.
Are you protecting me?
Yes. I will protect the one the Mana Sword has chosen. Know that you have people on your side during your journey.
Chosen? So does that make me a hero? Like the legends?
We shall see.
Hero has a nice ring to it. Well, a hero can't be seen with some rusty old blade like this one. I'll head to Dwarf Village first thing tomorrow.
If it makes you happy, I'm glad you have a purpose now.
Lighten up, Luca. Things will work out.
You don't disappoint.